5 in the morning, nigga. Slamming on them. Like on TV, nigga, with the trash can top, banging on that motherfucker, get your ass up, all that, blah, 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 blah. Get your shit outside, get lined up in the formation, all that shit. That some people built for that, some people aren't. So it's built different the same way. You can make that mistake, don't mean you built for it. So, all them gladiator stories and all that shit, it's all right. You was built for it, I guess. But you know, and they ain't too sustained. All about what it is to be sustained. So, I'm in the free world, man. That's what I learned how to master. That's what I learned how to enjoy. That's what I want to enjoy. It's about being free. That's, you know, how long slaves tried to be free. New form of penitentiary. The new form of slavery is the penitentiary. So, doing that shit, you ain't being productive. my dad didn't spend that much time. We had his own set of problems, so I had to figure out which one was which. Shit, but that was an adolescent age. I'm talking about maybe kindergarten through maybe third grade. Shit, maybe full third grade, I was sticking my finger up little girl's tooth and in the lunch line.
Biggest obstacle to learn how to fight. I had two sisters, so mom was going on top of that, emotional, like you talk.
greatest power in the world is love. Love conquers the multitude. That's what you need in your Jamaican. That's what you need in life, is love. To be strong, not hate. Hate is a weakness. Hate is a weakness.
Different.
that's a wrap. And you get it, that's God redeemed you. Get a swept down. You know you did dope all your, you know you did dope all your life. Gotta be them losing type nigga. They gonna put you in there. Misery love coming. So anyway, man.